I again, I've missed the world. I'm glad we're getting back to normal for now. I've missed my favorite sport. I get to play it again. I'm very good at brunch, and I love it. I love it for so many reasons, but specifically, there's something that happens that's so magical when a bunch of women get together and we start drinking, and there's always that one girl who's had a couple Bloody Marys, and then she has some news for the group, you know? She has a thing where she goes, ladies, ah, right? And she does that white lady mating call, and then if you're in the group, you have to do it back, ah, right? And then everyone else is like, how'd that flock of seagulls get to Smyrna, Georgia? And she'll go, ladies, ah, right? And she'll share some exciting news. And what we do as women in support is we'll just take turns one-upping that bitch. And every time, warms my heart. I was just at brunch, and this girl was going on and on and on about herself. I hate her so much. She's my best friend. And she was like, ladies, ah, I got an announcement. Nathan and I just bought our first house. Right? And Heather was like, so exciting. Let me know if you need any decorating tips. I just finished the pool house at our second lake house. And then Rachel was like, I know, we just bought a lake. But enjoy your ranch. This is my favorite lesson I've ever learned from brunch, though. I was there, and I looked over at my friend Caitlin, and she was real drunk, because her name's Caitlin with a Y, and she was that kind of drunk, you know, where, like her body was with us, but her eyes were back in Nam, you know? And she asked me to go to the bathroom, how girlfriends ask each other to go to the bathroom. You remember? She leaned over and she goes like, hey, would you, and she puked in her hands. And I was like, I gotta pee too, how'd you know? So we clapped hands and they went to the bathroom and she came out of her bathroom stall. She was wearing a romper number thing, like a one piece thing, right? And in the back of it was a long zipper. And y'all know to get a long zipper up, that's a two-handed job. One hand holds a fabric skewer, other one zips it up, right? But she didn't have two free hands. She was holding a drink in one of her hands. But she wasn't going to put that drink down. She wasn't going to hand it to me. She don't trust anybody. She's been drafted, okay? So this is what this DIY broad did. I've never seen anything like it. She just turned around, kicked open the bathroom stall door, and climbed up on top of the toilet seat backwards. She's like, that was her Jurassic Park mating call. And she left the door open and looked in the mirror. And then with her one free hand, she just karate chopped that romper into her butt crack. Do you understand what I'm telling you? Atlanta, Georgia, her butt was like, I got you, girl. And she just zipped the